Alright guys, this is a driving video on the 2022 Audi SQ5. We just drove it for a little bit, so the car is warm. Too fast in this vehicle is a little icy and a little slushy outside. I'm not gonna go too crazy on that.
Maybe we'll give it a little bit of gas on this straightaway.